Hello, new alternative press readers. My name is Brian Dales. I sing for a band called The Somerset. I've done some shit, and maybe I ain't too proud of. We're really excited to have alternative press as part of this tour now. They've been amazing supporters of us since the beginning of our band. 2010, they had us on the alternative press tour. And we love everyone over there. Mike Shea's our homie. We're thrilled to be included in the most anticipated albums of 2013 feature. And it's just a good fit. They're awesome people, and we're stoked to have them as a part of this tour. The monster in your bed, you were begging me, please don't stop. Our pre-show ritual over here at the Somerset, we listen to a lot of Drake really, really loudly and take shots of whiskey. And we just tend to think we're a lot more gangster than we probably actually are. Get this all off my chest, but I'm no good at staying silent. What I'm looking forward to most on this headlining tour is to be able to play a longer set. We're playing the longest set we've ever played. Right, we've been talking about set lists the last few days, and we're looking at 18 songs right now. We want to play all the fan favorites from Love Like This, including songs we've never gotten to play before. A handful of songs from Everything's Fine, plus new songs. We've got a new record coming out, and I get really excited about playing new songs, and the response from Fuck You Over was great, so we want to try to play one or two more as well on this tour. And so we're going to play our longest set ever. We're going to have just cool aesthetics on stage. It's our first real chance to do a proper production, and we're really excited about it. I didn't mean to break your heart. We were on a joy ride, Bonnie and Clyde. Never ever been so sad. We've toured with We Are the In Crowd in the UK before, but we've never toured with Go Radio. But I do remember touring in the UK with We Are the In Crowd was amazing. They're some of our close friends. I remember one night in Newcastle, there was a dance night in the club after our show, and Josh from our band might have had a little too much to drink and kind of may or may not have been hitting on the wrong guy's girlfriend. And Josh kind of got in a fight, got hit, and Mike Ferry from We Are the In Crowd kind of tracked the guy down and kind of served Josh's revenge. So We Are the In Crowd and us, we have each other's backs. It's going to be a fun tour. We started writing this record back in May. We had been on the road for 13 straight months up until April, and I had just gotten out of a relationship, and we've been on the road for a long time. We were kind of tired, and I think we all kind of took a second to get our bearings, and we took the summer off, and we had time to really kind of get back to being who we are. And Everything's Fine was such a record about relationships and boy meets girl and the trials and tribulations of first loves and all of that. And I think with this record, I wanted to kind of just have fun and feel alive and start all over. And it was important to us to just make a record that felt fun and the lyrics were fun. And I spent most of the summer here in LA just having a great time writing a lot of songs. And I've kind of really been living by the mentality that I really had to live my life so I had something to write about. And for a while I felt like I had stopped doing that, and all of a sudden I was the most inspired I had ever been. In 2013, I am most excited about releasing a brand new record. It's our third one, but it feels like the first one all over again, and I've never been so excited. It's gonna be legendary, and when that thing comes out, we're gonna play every city in the world that we can.